From the moment we are born, we are indoctrinated with an idea. This idea then becomes our reality, from our books to cartoons to the stories we have read to us, all of these teach us of the world we live in. What if what we are told is not the true world, but one created by men over the many decades? With this statement, typically the same question always follows.